Long ago, there lived a young princess who was blind. This pained the king and queen, so they kept the princess locked in her room to keep her safe from the dangers of the world. One day, a young man passed under her window, singing. His voice drifted through her window and wrapped around her heart, and they fell in love. The young man asked her to keep a candle lit for him, as he'd return that night to spirit her away. The king and queen, however, were listening, and out of fear of losing their daughter, they captured the young man and locked him away.